in today's video we are gonna learn functions of production management. So there are basically 8 to 9 functions of production management. We are gonna discuss one by one. So let's get started. First one is product design. So product design basically is set by the manufacturing department. The product design is the process of creating the new product of a new design to be sold by the business in the to the customers in the market. This process leads to the development of ideas and processes to design new products in an efficient and effective manner. So product design kya hota hai? Product design is the process of creating the new product to be sold by the business in the market according to the customer. ठीक है. Then next is location and layout of plant. So plant location kya hota hai? Plant location means setting the plant at a particular place. And this decision involves deciding on the various selections like the geographical area, what type of area it is, its area is urban area or rural areas, are the availability of raw material we will see, availability of labor we will see, availability of basic facilities like the electricity, transportation, infrastructure, water drainage system is there or not. Like this we will decide to set where to set the plant at a particular place. And next one is plant layout. Plant layout is basically the physical arrangement of equipments and the facilities within the plant. Okay, so let's read. So plant layout refers to the physical arrangement of equipment and facilities within the plant. A good layout ensures a smooth flow of work, material, people and information. It also improves productivity, safety and quality of work processes. Next is procurement and purchase of raw material. Procurement means purchase. So, storage of raw material, I'm sorry. So, this point includes all about the purchase and the storage of raw material. This task include the purchase of all the things related to the finished products like raw material and its spare parts. And next is storage of raw material. It requires ensuring that the adequate arrangements like containers, boxes are being there. Okay. Next is our planning of factory operations. Here the focus is on the planning of instructions and duties crucial for the success of the factory work to decrease the operating expenses and increasing the output. Focus is on the planning of instructions and duties crucial for success of the factory work to decrease the operating expenses and increase the output. Next is inventory control. Inventory control basically means the control of supply or the control of stock. This process constitutes continuous supervision of supply, storage and availability of items in order to ensure an adequate supply without an excessive oversupply. ठीक है ना, oversupply हो ना undersupply हो, यानी जो है हमारा जो goods है वो कम भी नहीं पड़ने चाहिए ना ही वो over हो, excess हो, excess भी नहीं होने चाहिए और कम भी नहीं होने चाहिए. नेक्स्ट है हमारे पास क्वालिटी कंट्रोल. सो बेसिकली क्वालिटी कंट्रोल मीन्स किसी भी प्रोडक्ट की क्वालिटी कंट्रोल करना. इट रेफर्स टू द कंट्रोल ऑफ क्वालिटी विच आर बीइंग प्रोवाइडेड बाय द बिजनेस टू द कस्टमर्स सो दैट इट इज एबल टू सेटिस्फाई द कस्टमर नीड एट द गिवन प्राइस, वट एवर द प्राइस इज सेट. नेक्स्ट इज रिसर्च एंड डेवलपमेंट. रिसर्च एंड डेवलपमेंट आर बेसिकली एम्ड एट इम्प्रूविंग द क्वालिटी. ठीक है, improving the processes of factory operation and quality of the good and providing it at the best cost possible for the customers so that the customers are attracted towards your product. Next is maintenance of factory equipment. So factory equipments like tools, like machineries should be maintained well. And they should be properly greased, repairs should be done properly, timely, and the oiling should also be done properly and timely to run it effectively for the longer period of time. So this is all about the production management functions. So let's revise. First one was product design, in which we discussed about product design. What was it? Product design is to create the new product by the business to sell in the market to the customers. Second one was product about the plant location and layout of the plant. So what's plant location? Plant location is basically setting the plant at a particular place. विच रिक्वायर्स द सेलेक्शन ऑफ मेनी थिंग्स लाइक एरिया, दैट इज ज्योग्राफिकल एरिया, इज इट अर्बन और रूरल, और बेसिक फैसिलिटीज आर नॉट लाइक ड्रेनेज सिस्टम, वाटर, इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर, ट्रांसपोर्ट फैसिलिटीज एक्सेट्रा, एंड द अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ रॉ मटीरियल, अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ लेबर एक्सेट्रा. देन नेक्स्ट वन वॉज द प्रोक्योरमेंट एंड स्टोरेज ऑफ रॉ मटीरियल, विच इंक्लूड द परचेज ऑफ रॉ मटीरियल विच आर रिक्वायर्ड, परचेज ऑफ रॉ मटीरियल एंड स्पेयर पार्ट विच आर रिक्वायर्ड फॉर द फिनिश्ड प्रोडक्ट, एंड द स्टोरेज ऑफ रॉ मटीरियल रिक्वायर्स द अरेंजमेंट्स लाइक द कंटेनर्स एंड बॉक्सेज एक्सेट्रा टू स्टोर द गुड्स और प्रोडक्ट्स. देन नेक्स्ट वन वॉज द प्रोडक्शन प्लानिंग ऑफ फैक्ट्री ऑपरेशंस. द प्लानिंग ऑफ फैक्ट्री ऑपरेशंस मीन्स basically operating expenses are being reduced and the output is being increased so that the there is more profit for the business organization. Next one was inventory control. Inventory control includes the supply control. The supply should not oversupply, or it should not, there should no shortage of goods and no excessive supply. It should be provided at the adequate supply. Then next one was the quality control, which includes the setting up of quality and at the right cost which is available. Then research and development are aimed at improving the quality of good and reducing the expenses so that the product can be supplied at the adequate cost so that our profit is also increased and the customer is also satisfied. Next is maintenance of factory equipment. The factory equipments like the machineries, tools, spare parts should be maintained timely. Timely repairs should be done, oiling should be done, and greasing should be done to run it effectively for a longer duration. So I hope you like this video. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe. We'll meet in next video with the topic financial management. Till that, goodbye.